Greetings to all. Jana Shikshan Samstha Raigad welcomes you all to its wonderful institute. We are delighted to have you in our edifice, which is a structural representation of cordiality and devotion. Now, as we enter, the first room that comes to our sight is the Maitrey Kaksha, which commemorates the friendship between Goelji and Pantji. As we climb the stairs, we get to know and experience the incredible things made by competent women of our institute. These beautiful handmade exhibits are showcased for purchase. If you like any of these fascinating or intriguing things, please feel free to acquire them. Let's go to the next ride. While we do that, we would like to draw your attention to the fire extinguisher fixed for any emergency. The building is protected by fire hydrant, so no need to feel distressed about any flame disaster. Now, as we move on to the first floor, which is the medical unit, we get to see the physiological laboratory and all the medical equipments desired for one's healthcare. Let's move further and look into a niche that shows you how to look more elegant. This is a place of self-grooming. We have named it as Beauty and Wellness Center. Just a few steps ahead, we have a training center where we impart various skill training sessions. As you can see, we have positioned many sewing machines for our trainees to practice and master. We are all well connected with the entire world with the help of high-speed Wi-Fi. Consequently, we have created an efficient training center par excellence. Also, we have a facility of washrooms and restrooms if needed. We also have mattresses and pillows to sleep on and also a canteen to dine in. Now, we see amazing Varli paintings hung up on the wall while we move further to the second floor. The second floor is considered to be very valuable as we have the concept of Akshaya Patra, which forms fertilizers. It is noteworthy that our institute, we do not dump any waste. On the contrary, we swerve all the waste into manure and fertilizers. We also have a solar dehydrator. The machine next to it has a remarkable job of helping us keep vegetables weighing up to 12 kgs. We are intrigued to have a solar cooker in which we cook delicious nourishments utilizing the solar energy. Let's go to the terrace and look at the amazing solar heater in which 500 liters of water can be simmered. Be aware, don't put your hand in it. We possess a solar panel too, which enables us by curtailing the electricity expenses. As we look around, we see so much foliage and beauty around. Now, as we descend, we see pipelines, which is effective with the concept of rainwater harvesting. The rainwater which gets accumulated is used by us throughout the year. It would be an ideal statement to say that we are self-sufficient, aren't we? Now look at this. This is our compost fertilizer. We can deposit our daily waste, green waste into this, and it can indeed help us in future. This is another unit of rainwater harvesting. However, we only let water seep in it. So, how do you like this video? I am sure after having this tour, you would want to come here and meet us. But wait, how are you going to come here? Have you noted down the address yet? No worries. Note it down. It's Jana Shikshan Samstha Raigad, Sahan, Alibag. Come soon, we are waiting for you.